Okay, one light looks pretty good. I like that. But you can see the dark side coming through. Let's add in that separation light just to separate her out. That. Turn it on using the remote. Okay.
But for the most part, if a person is speaking, the most important thing you could be doing is capturing them speaking cleanly and clearly.
I stick it in my pocket again because I'm silly. It means I can walk over here and film here and walk back again. That's another little trick.
How we can manipulate colour through Lightroom and of course Photoshop and Camera Raw, which are all, you know, kind of interlinked. So the features of one are all interlinked into the others. But the principle of colour, you know, it doesn't change no matter what software you are using.
But with photography, you're still in the front, still fail and maybe sort it out in Photoshop later.